Puts him in his place now, which only causes this male cow to get even angrier and aggressive over the situation. This cow refused to leave the premise until the authorities actually showed up and literally arrested him and took him away in handcuffs. Let's have a look. Which this Karen doubles down and refuses to do, as she doesn't believe she is in the wrong. Karen goes on a tirade about the virus, and both of them, she thinks about it. Let's have a look.
I'm white! What does white have to do with it?
Roll out!
What does you being white have to do with it? What does you being white have to do with any of it? I just want to know that. That's what I want to know. What does you being white have to do with any of it? No, it's because earlier you said something about get this for me, and you don't talk to a black man like that, for real. Yeah, you don't say that.
$100
to him. No. He doesn't want you to say that to him. So him as a man, respect that. That's my husband, and you walking up on him.
Okay.
You walking up on him would have got you.
Okay.
So all he was saying is don't be disrespectful.
You went to your car and said,
you. So he said, make this the last time you come up here. You don't
gotta
get out of your car and run up to him and say, I'm white. I'm white. You being white ain't got
nothing. Okay, so during this car meet, a group of friends back at their car that they had parked earlier and realized that a group of random people were at their car and removing their body parts and literally stealing their car. And confronted you, only plays the victim card and refused to do any wrongdoing. Literally still holding your car parts and were caught red-handed taking them apart as well. Let's have a look.
Hey! Everybody back up.
Got it.